Hey there, how are you doing? My name is Aderemi, and this is Programming with Remy. First of all, most I want to welcome you to my channel, and what we're about is to learn how to build websites and web applications. So this video is just a hint, a short video, intro video for you to know about what this bootcamp has for you, or it's a bootcamp tutorial for you, and what you're going to learn at the end of this bootcamp. So I want you to encourage you to stay and watch to the end. All right, let's go. So now the first thing we're going to look at, we're going to get to set your goal, learning goal for this bootcamp. Then we're going to look at a little bit of idea that I come up with, which is called Keep, and we can look at step by step tutorial. This bootcamp will be a step by step tutorial, different from any other bootcamp out there, because it's structured in a way to make you a web developer, a certified web developer, and it's completely free online. Okay, yeah, let me go to my second content. Now, also, we have practice question link that you can able to test your knowledge at the end of each class. And also, we're going to have practical projects, we're going to have the class project, and you're also going to have your personal project. And as your instructor, you can directly chat me up, and you can chat and get to know each other and know more about website development. All right, so next, we're going to be looking at we're going to be having an assessment at the end of each chapter at the end of this course. Also, we have the course curriculum. By you know what you're going to learn, and lastly we have the certification whereby you're going to get satisfied, and if you it's optional, it's not compulsory. Now let me go to my second slide now. Okay, so the first thing you have to set your mind is setting your goals. So before you start learning, you may be a beginner, a complete novice in the IT world, and you want to learn, or you can just say you have a little bit of knowledge and you want to get more knowledge in your field, or you want to just start a change of career to get a skill to make you more job applicable. So this is for you. So the first thing you have to know is you have to first count the cost. So what will I how much dedication will I put to learning? Learning how to build a website, learning how to code is just like learning a new language or learning a new skill, and it takes determination and commitment. So the first thing you're going to know is you don't want to start and stop on the way. You want to ensure that you start and finish. So that's me. You have to count the cost of learning. How long will it cost me to learn? And the second thing you have to do is you have to have a focus. What will you do with this knowledge? So that means you have to have a plan in mind that, okay, this is what I intend to use this knowledge for. I intend to use this knowledge to build my own business. I intend to use this knowledge to get a new job that will be paying me maybe $100 or more annually. Or I want to get a skill to make me more tech savvy. So you have to have a focus and you have to write this down. Now the third thing you have to do is you have to plan your learning and practice time. And this implies that you have to set out times you want to learn and you want to practice what you're learning. And one beautiful thing about this tutorial, this course, this bootcamp, is that it is entirely free and it's on YouTube. So you don't have to subscribe. All you just need to do is have your internet enabled and just watch the video. And you can set the videos are going to be posted, each video will be posted per week. So that implies that you can program yourself to, okay, I want to start learning, I want to just dedicate an hour daily to learn, or I want to dedicate 3 hours in a week to learn. I don't know what you do, maybe a family man, you may have a job, you may be a student. So you have to plan, set your limit and practice time. Now the fourth thing you have to also do is to be consistent. Be consistent. So you have to be consistent in the sense that you have to ensure you have a consistent plan that will take you from a beginner to an expert. So that is very important. Now the fifth thing you also have to do is to have to engage yourself with real life project, in the sense that you just get the knowledge you Now look for problems, and one of those ways that you can look for free project that you can work on that can make you build a robust portfolio for yourself. So put that in mind. Now let me go to my third slide now. So we're going to look at this is how this tutorial is going to be structured. First, we're going to look at the knowledge aspect, whereby we are going to expose our mind to the knowledge that we need, and then you're going to look at the example. And after looking at the example, you're going to engage your mind in what you have learned, and then you practice, and also you're able to create your own project. So that's an example of how this bootcamp is structured. All right, so now this third slide, which is very important, is that we're going to be using YouTube for this learning platform, and it's completely free. You don't have to become a member to start watching our videos. So all you just need to do is ensure you subscribe to our channel so that you can, and click on the notification bell so that you can be able to receive updates of our new upload. So you're going to be uploading a video per week, so that means every week you can learn something new and put what you learn to practice. Also, every video we have a practice question link, and this is the way you can use to assess yourself, and we can also use to assess you and know how far you're getting developed, how far you're learning the learning process. So at the end of each video, you have a link down here whereby you can click on and you can see the test questions and test yourself. And also, this is very important. If you want to get yourself certified, you have to have the practice question. If you have any question about that, you can just I'll put a link down below this video where you can chat me up and know more about me. Okay, all right. So also, we're gonna be having an assessment at the end of each chapter, because this tutorial is sectioned into different chapters. We have different chapters. We have online about HTML, CSS3 bootcamp, JavaScript, jQuery, Ajax, PHP, SQL. So this encompass training for you to learn and become a full stack web development. And we have different certifications that you're going to be able to, if you choose, because certification is optional. Certification is optional, and we have different certifications. We have the front end developer, back end developer, and the full stack web developer. And you can see that in each certification, we have the courses that you need to undergo and be assessed, and ensure that you have been able to get the knowledge, and then you have a certification at the end of each training. So all right, so that's that about the training. So I want to once again welcome you to stay to my channel, click on the subscribe to this channel, and ensure that you stay put as we upload new videos. Thank you for watching. Bye bye bye.